time present and time past are both perhaps present in time future. And time future contained in time past. If all time is eternally present, all time is unredeemable. Or say that the end precedes the beginning, and the end and the beginning were always there. Before the beginning and after the end, and all is always now. Words move, music moves, only in time, but that which is only living can only die. Silence.